Arizona has dropped four straight overall, being outscored 16-8 in that span. Mike Smith in net, playing in his 285th game as a Coyote, putting him alone for second place by a goalie in club history.
Lightning trying to get something down low going here. As Anton Stroman had that knocked off his stick. Over the line goes Reeder. He'll drop it for Vrbata. Back to Reeder. And he scores! And the Coyotes have taken a 1-0 lead.
Bishop is cheating off this near post. He's got the big frame, and he banks it in, I believe, off his right hip and just catches that far post. That is a thing of beauty.
Dumped right to the net, unable to finish it, was Martin Hansel. And now a shot and a goal! Radim Vrbata! Short side again on Bishop. It's 2-0 Coyotes.
Radim Vrbata, the no-looker. He's looking like he's going to pass to Tobias Reeder, and he throws it short side. That's unacceptable for a goaltender that's already allowed a weak goal.
Couldn't do it. Turnover here. Burmistrov right back after it. Play to the corner now, and looking to move it along is Dumont. A shot up high is stopped by Smith, and a rebound. They score. And it's Cedric Paquette, and it's 2-1. We talked about Paquette earlier, and he was hounding the puck and gets a rebound in front. Cuts the Coyotes' lead in half. Vrbata. Across it goes. Vrbata shoots. Glove save. Rebound. They score. Michael Stone. And he gets a power play goal. First of the season. That's a big one there. Coyotes will get it out. And now Burmistrov with it. Backing over the line. Gets it to the front. A chance and a goal. And Christian Fischer gets his first National Hockey League goal. What a moment.
Oh, yeah. Look at mom, sister, dad in the house. Dad playing it cool. I love it. He's seen this a time or two. Drive the net, and good things happen.
Toby Reeder that time tied up by Braden Coburn. To the front, a shot and a goal. And Martin Hansel now with a 3.9. The Coyotes are lighting it up here, 5-1.
Radim Vrbata comes up, picks up the puck, and dishes it out to Martin Hansel.
Lost it, picked off by Palat. Now Palat comes in, stopped by Smith. Oh, what a stop on Boyle. Palat partially fanned on it. Oh, what a stop. And a board battle there as this one pops in front and goes in. Vladislav Namestnikov, and it's 5-2.
Good work down low. Filppula throws that puck out front. A bit of a crazy bounce. Namestnikov, I don't think, realized this puck went in at first. Goes off his stick, ends up finding the back of the net over top of Mike Smith. Awfully sensitive.
Tyler Johnson in behind the net. In front, Palat scores, and it's a 5-3 game. So the Lightning connect on their fifth power play here tonight. And Andre Palat gets his 10th.
Oh, wow, they're making it interesting.
Skate to the side for Johnson. Back out high, Stroman shoots, stop that time underneath Smith. And oh, battle for it.
Look at Mike Smith.
Wow. Victor Hedman, we'll get one final look. Smith makes that save as well. And the puck into the corner, and it's clear that the Coyotes open up the five-game homestand with a win against the Tampa Bay Lightning. And a big night for the rookie Christian Fischer.
The Coyotes snap a four-game skid, winning at 5-3. Martin Hansel returns after missing the last two games and notches a goal and two assists. 19-year-old Christian Fischer, the seventh Coyote to make his NHL debut this season, picks up his first career goal. Up next, Arizona hosts the Panthers Monday, and the Lightning